Hello. Singing is so important for children before they learn to read. Children learn new words, new sounds, and new letters when you sing together. So let's do it often and have lots of fun. And it doesn't matter if you think you have a good singing voice or not. Your children don't care. They just want to hear you sing because they love you and you love them. So when you're singing together, you build a positive connection between you and you build brain connections for your child so they're ready to read later. Our song for today is Zoom, Zoom, Zoom. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Are you ready to go? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Bigger kids will learn the movements from watching you. Let's try it again for babies. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Are you ready to go? Let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Yay! See you next time, bookstars.
BBM Bookworm.
Made possible by generous funding through City's First Readers, an initiative of the New York City Council.